According to the former Prime Minister, he would wish for a lot more fairness in the distribution of the work that is available under the STEP program. Stephenson King says politics must not play a part in this exercise.
I would hope that in the implementation of the STEP program, that it is not politicized, as I'm understanding. For example, in places in Grozily, where those who are participating in the program are actually wearing party paraphernalia, party shirts, with better days are coming or better days are here. I believe we should really begin to slow down on the politicization of such programs intended to bring about social relief to our people.
Mr. King says he received a letter from the St. Lucia Social Development Fund only on Wednesday requesting the names of 25 persons to be considered for employment starting the next day. He feels the letter was a bit late, but says his camp is working towards getting the 25 persons. Mr. King believes the SSDF has been used as a shadow vehicle for Labour Party operatives.
It is used to give it that national appeal, but behind the screen, the operatives are out there doing their thing. It's unfortunate, though. One may say, how do you decouple the connection between the operatives and the institution? I believe the institution must be allowed to do its work, and even though the party feels that they must be given an opportunity to participate, they must bear in mind the work of the institution.
The former Prime Minister says the United Workers' Party undertook a similar initiative. The stimulus program that also provided relief to people in the communities who were in need of employment. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.